Hello everyone, this is the second tutorial on how to draw a house in the simplest way. To draw this painting, I will use the following colors: black, burnt umber, orange, yellow ochre, deep yellow, lemon yellow, green, ultramarine, and white. Now let's start sketching the composition of the house. First, I will use yellow ochre for the background color of the house. The front of the house will be burnt umber. Thank you. To add the roof of the house, I will use ultramarine and white and a bit of black. I will add a green grass field in front of the house using green and deep yellow. Thank you. behind the house, I will add a few pine trees to make it look more natural. Then I will draw the roof of the house using white and ultramarine.
Thank you.
I will then continue with the details of the chimney. This chimney was covered with hexagon pieces of rock. Next will be the wooden wall of the house. First, I will use yellow ochre and white to draw the wooden wall that was lit up by sunlight. Then I will use the small brush to draw horizontal lines using burnt umber on the surface of the wooden wall. I will also add a small path leading to the house. Then I will draw the bright layer of the leaves of the trees next to the house. I will make it as simple as possible, since this video is about drawing the house.
Thank you.
So I have finished the second video on how to draw a house in the simplest way. The third video will be on drawing a cottage with flower bushes growing around. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your time to watch my video.